If you are now going through this difficulty and hardship, لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said about this دعاء, never does an individual utter this دعاء except that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept his دعاء. Never do you make this particular دعاء, لا إله إلا أنت, or this ذكر, لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين, and then you add whatever you want from Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah Azza wa Jal will what? Respond back to you. So what happened, my brothers and my sisters? فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ, meaning it happened straight away. Allah Azza wa Jal responded back to him.